It might be on this side, right? Oh, the gate. What about this one? I don't think I've have ever done these ones. Oh, it's just one of these guys. Do you want to fight the hands or to go up top?
Let's just go up top.
Is that wizard still up here? Wait, where are you? Oh yeah.
Yeah. I miss this guy. Okay, where'd you want to go? Do what? Oh, Yorm? Yeah.
Have you used the storm ruler?
I have it. I have two of them. Oh, yeah. Should I, I'll go to Profane Capital, bonfire. Yeah. I'm gonna see if I can hold two weapons and not be fat. Or not. Nah. Okay, I'll take out my big boy really quick then. Alright, here it comes. Do you fight him on the bridge? I never. Or do you just want to run past him? Oh, you're alive. That's good.
The symbol? I don't know. No, I haven't got all the mimics now. That's great. Yeah. Oh yeah, I noticed your number going down. That's crazy. Alright, I got Stormbreaker plus 2 equipped. Oh, wait, I can actually. Oh no, it won't let me do it because it already has an attribute, right? It won't let me assign fire to it. Yeah. Oh shit. For some reason I thought there was a second part. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Nice. Toast. Yeah. That's a screenshot. Nice. That's great. Oh, I miss the old dude.
It was just sad though, 'cause I'm just like,
He dies there, right?
Dies.
Yeah, he's he.
Yeah, well done.
He did what he set out to do. Also, I know, like, vegetables are, like, a big thing in, like, Japanese culture. Like, I know Dragon Ball Z, everybody's named after a vegetable.
So it's spotting me to the dancer.
Oh, thanks. Alright, I'll go to the dancer. It's weird that you go back. So... you could if you played this, you could do Lothric first, technically, if you wanted to.
I think so, yeah.
Because you would just kill the lady that gives you the banner first, and then it would do the dancer fight, I'm assuming.
There might be a certain part that's blocked off. You have to, like, look it up. I think there's, like, a way.
So you're at the dancer? It's like, to level up my character would take, like, a good while to go up one point. Yeah, I just left my summon sign in front of the door to the dancer. You fought the dancer in your world, right? It should be. Okay. I'll leave it at the bottom of the stairs.
Wait, no, I totally did. We totally did fight it, remember?
Yeah, we both did.
Oh my gosh. So, I just had to finish putting the face together.
Ah. Do I need to then place the soapstone further in then? I'm gonna go up the ladder.
I think you have to go up the ladder due to the left. Just inside.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I'm right out there placing it now. I'm on that little balcony. And there's stairs going down to the big night. I really like my gladiator character.
Yeah, it's a beast. Best sword, like the total cut sword.
I've been using the Lothric sword though, for the for Gale. Yeah. Should I? Or? Oh. Sorry. All right, you go first. Oh, okay. All right, you go first. Okay. Do you want to fight the knight or? I know, right? I'll just put I just placed it in the same spot. Oh, that's weird. Why does, oh, the fog wall, because that's a boss area. First. should still know where we're going. So I jumped down at the wrong time. I'll lure him. Do you want to heal up and then join again? Because I'm toxic and I don't have any. I think you're toxic too. Yeah. 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 Got me good. Oh, did you see that one in the Ring City? The guy just came around the corner, pushed me off the edge. I'm like, you dick. It's just a prank. That's why he has that animation. Just to push you off the edge. The guy on the left first, and then the other one. It's away. Yeah. Rude.
You still alive?
Slot.
Well, you mean our slot? Go. Apparently there was like a whole cut.
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you?
Interesting.
Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
Well, that's weird.
I will not give him up.
Like there was supposed to be a baby?
For he is all that I have.
Yeah, like the way that they had first, like, drawn everything.
Like, what if he has PTSD?
Let's make it weird.
Yeah. Kill a dragon, save an ember. Alright. We can skip those knights, I guess. I always did, at least.
Yeah, we should be able to kick them out this Christmas. If you want for the fight, I think we can also summon.
Oh, nice.
I think it's a good old deserter.
Oh, yeah.
I just don't know if I kept up with this dialogue.
Okay. I'll just run past these guys, too, if you want.
Oh.
Not up? Oh, fuck, okay. Got him. Where's the summon at? Yeah. Oh, see you later. He's not done. He's not done. Yeah. This goes to the, oh yeah. I'll just go to the bonfire. Or outside the door. This goes to the dark shrine, right? Yeah. Yeah. I get three times what I have, I think. Should be enough. Okay. Oh yeah, because he drops his stuff, right? And I just placed it in the Untended Graves bonfire. Right. Yeah, that the Gundyr second time was pretty tough. Yeah. Nice. Sickness. I'll come to where you're at and place a soapstone. Kind of where near I died.
Are you sure you have to go through those guys?
In mine, it shouldn't be that much of a problem. I'll be by the bowl, the basin. Yeah, the broken bowl thing. Oh yeah, there's the two crystal monsters. Okay. I think I beat him my second try when I fought him, but I don't know. NPC Phantom. I left the edge? Hey, dude. Up or down? And at least it's a surprise. Oh, crap. Summoning another. Oh, nice. Oh, no. What's he doing? Oh, here he comes. He's coming. Don't fall off the edge. Oh no! Am I? There we go. I'm coming. Over here, over here. Don't grab my friend. No! Shoulder check. Howie. Nope, that time. Ah! First try. Yeah, man. These knights kicked my ass the first time I went through here, too.
I'm just gonna,
Okay. Oh, really? Oh, I think I have that. The twisted, it looks like the thing from the shrine sword.
Yeah, I think
that's what I'm referring to. Oh. Well, that's cool. I still have it. I don't know. Can you use your soapstone in the dark shrine? Oh, yeah, there's nothing over here. Not really.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it quits actually. After that,
yeah.
Go straight into the castle.
Right. Sounds like a good place to stop. Yeah, man. Kick ass. Alright, man, that was fun. I'm gonna log out here.
Alright, dope, man. I appreciate the help trying to catch me up to you.
Oh yeah. To be honest, I just really enjoy like any kind of co-op. But, yeah.
It's like the best part about this game.
Yeah.
Like if it didn't have that, it'd be such a different game.
Mm-hmm. Not real cool.
Alright.
Cool. All right, I'll see you later.